gamer. Oh wait, let me speaking of foreheads, hold on. I'm gonna wear my cap. That's what I was gonna do. So nobody sees my forehead. Stop looking up my forehead. Look at my Ghost of Tsushima hat. Oh yes, that's another one thing. Game Awards, I've been nominated. And it's, you can vote. The voting is 10% of the thing. And 90% is the gaming industry people. So, you know, if Ashley Johnson's Ellie and I are really tight, close. Ooh, wait, hold on. Is the game audio on? Oh wow. This is gonna be problematic. No, it's not too problematic. Hold on, just one sec. So the funny thing about, let's just get into the gaming part of this. The funny thing about the PlayStation audio that I think they're still figuring out, because of the 3D fancy thing.
Hold on. Don't look at my clock. Or do I don't know. That's just part of the show.
There's a mission in this, in Miles Morales. There you go. Where it's all about the sound, right? What I found out while I was playing, through this headphones connected to the TV, the sound that I needed to hear to solve the puzzle of the mission was weird. So it was fixed once it was connected directly to the controller. So that's why I wanted to play this time connected to the controller, because the sound I think is better through this. So interesting. I don't know. I'm sure there'll be patches to fix it and stuff. But I don't know. Another interesting thing. Last stream, the game did not crash at all. And then I started playing on my own, collecting some collectibles, and it crashed 3 times. So we'll see how this goes. It's a beautiful console. The games are beautiful. But, you know, there's some bugs. It's just starting out. I just hope it's not an hardware issue, because then I can't fix it, right? I don't know how that works. All right, so we're gonna go. This is the first mission, is going to be sound heavy. This is the sound mission. This is the last one that the Prowler, my uncle, has set for me. And I'm gonna figure out if the sound is working. Because I'll be honest, like, I was kind of annoyed with this mission at first because I couldn't hear the sound that they were supposed to be playing. So we'll see. And tell me if you can hear it too, because maybe what I'm hearing is different from what you're hearing.
I had a repeat client I always met.
Let's see.
Got real used to waiting, listening, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
Sound on a schedule. Okay, so here's the sound. Okay, I can hear that. Maybe it's either it was fixed or I didn't really. Last time I was streaming, I had no idea what I was doing. Which is also very possible, and I'm just complaining. Okay, here we go.
I'm so thankful you guys.
Yeah, obviously.
Not to be a jerk, but maybe leave the hero thing for the more experienced Spider-Man.
Okay.
Nice.
That's another thing for
sound
me.
Sound of something on a schedule. Whoa, alliteration.
It is a weird. It is a little bit. This mission is. I know I'm not supposed to be. I don't want to be too critical, but I don't understand why I have to be at a certain spot. I have to be at a certain spot to listen to a specific sound. Like, it's too close. And I'm like, what do you mean? It's right there. You want me to go farther away? You know what I mean? You understand. It's these gamey things. It's like, well, this shouldn't be it. How is this too close? Come on now. Now the source is blocked. Oh, there you go.
If I were Uncle Aaron sitting and listening, what would I hear? Fairy horns.
There
That's
you go.
Right.
The client I met here used to take the ferry over from Jersey. Work for him was good money. Till it got busted. He's how your dad found out about the prowler. Not that it was me, that a thief was making it big in New York, and your dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in. I had to try and guess which would be worse. I told him. He caught me.
That'd be me. I don't know what I'd do. That can't be the only reason Dad cut him off. Not if he fessed up. It just wasn't Dad.
Hey, young blood. You got almost everything you need for the trap. You just unlocked the spot where you can find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
Spot in Harlem.
Okay.
The last piece is.
What?
Maybe I'll do that really quick. Finish this mission off. And then move on. Okay. This one. Nope. This one.
Come on, man.
Hold on. Just gonna try and figure out what is these. This one? Back to the beginning. How do I make it explain what it is? You legend? Nope. I'm gonna guess it's this one, so I'm just gonna go there. Anyway, this sound mission has been very good in terms of storytelling, because it really is a backstory of what happened to his uncle, which is what I was hoping to learn more, since he's been revealed rather quickly that he was the prowler. It's up here. Why the right place there? Says that it's here, but I don't see.
Oh my god!
That's strange. Oh. Who did? Why is he green? Why is he the only?
Spiders.
He's
like
a suspicious man. Why is he the only one green? Is he gonna talk to me? Oh. What? Why is he pointing? Did he just point me to a point me to the side mission? Is that what he did? He just pointed. He didn't give me a high five like some people do.
Hey man, great news. Yep. Shutting down those Roxxon labs put a serious dent in their reactor production plans.
That is great news.
They may not be done for good yet, but we just saved a ton of people. Celebratory hot dogs are on me next time I see you.
I'll take it. Thanks, man.
Okay. All right. Well, I am where I'm supposed to be, right? Back to the beginning of the. Oh. Maybe this is the. Is this the only hint I'm gonna get? It's like a puzzle, maybe. Oh, there it is. Nope.
Just subway tunnels. Guess a good thief needs a good hideout.
Oh, so this is where Fowler lives.
Whoa! I'm kind of jealous of his lair. The lab. The basement thing.
Damn.
Uncle Aaron's got tabs all over the city. He must have been building his network for years. My mom bought him this at a flea market. It was a joke about... can't remember.
Yeah, appreciate you trying to help, but I'm not gonna look at the hints.
Always making
until
upgrades.
I ask for it. Thank
I
you.
Definitely got my suit patching skills from Uncle Aaron.
Cause I want to figure it out myself. I'm that kid, so just to let you know.
Don't help me. Use the sounds.
I don't know about this track, though.
Frequency lock? Something new every day.
Oh. Okay.
Hey, kid. Hope the suit fits.
Oh.
You asked why me and your dad stopped talking. He was investigating the Prowler. It led him to my clients, people like Simon Krieger, Wilson Fisk. Your dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that. Not with you and Rio in the picture.
You did it.
So I told him.
Thank you for doing it.
He back off, and he did. For good. He didn't want me around. Didn't want you to turn out like me. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron, for everything.
For the suit?
He used to come to our place for dinner all the time. Guess he never learned to cook.
Nothing wrong with
it. He's always way better at guitar than me. Sequencer, sampler, vintage. Oh, has to be him and Dad's equipment. Maybe I should take a few swings. Nah, I'd probably break it.
What is that move? Alright. He just danced the salsa. Okay, anything else? Okay. Anything else? Or I just go. Just gonna go up. Alright! I like this costume. Okay. I'm sure I've unlocked a power to go along with this. Maybe not. So, alright, today's mission is to finish the game. I think I can do it. Let's see. So let's get to it. So I'm supposed to meet up with Finn and my uncle Fowler.
Some friends are waiting.
He's gonna do something with him while he wants me to stay safe. Something like that. So we'll see what happens. Where is it? Yep, I know there's activity available. The same color scheme,
girl.
That
was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
Dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Oh shit, he's red now.
Kind of knew she was going to be a handful. But you.
I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
Hey. But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow.
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
Okay. I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it.
Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open the plaza without it.
Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
No. No.
Are you okay? They were gonna kill you.
Oh, my new suit.
Holy shit.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Rock. Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer?
Okay. Hey, how's it?
What did you find?
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with.
Gonna be her? No. No.
Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. I can find whatever's... Hello?
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prison.
Danger.
Bet that other guy could get you. Spider-Man to squeal.
Gotta watch out for Spider.
There's two more ahead.
How'd we even find those two? Did Rhino track them?
No, he's just a tool. Point and shoot. An outside agent gave us their location.
Oh, danger.
Still on schedule.
Stand by. I heard something.
Word of advice.
Safe.
He seems right. He's got a short fuse. Noted. Let's go through the region for the
system in less than a month. Nothing here. Over.
Safe.
Way's clear
now.
Don't really see the point of holding Spider-Man and Tinkerer. We should just get rid of them.
Krieger's always working in
running a cipher.
He thinks they're more valuable to the company alive.
Let me do this.
Running a sweep. Light.
Okay. Ready for another computer.
I'll catch a bed.
You pull duty at the plaza yet?
Finn,
we're working overtime to get that place open next
week. Blowing up the plaza is a bad idea.
So is poisoning the city with an unsafe fuel source.
Yeah, but there has to be a better way to deal with Roxxon.
Sometimes strategies aren't perfect, like deciding to lie to your friends. Let's just focus on getting out.
Fine.
One of the trophies.
We're gonna talk
like,
about this.
And clear this out.
Hope it stays quiet.
100% stealth. So maybe I can get one here. I can do it.
Lights out for you.
Oh, it is hard. Stealthy. Okay, how many more are there? There's two right there.
Continuing sweep.
Right there. Ooh, okay, that's safe. Safe kill. Boom.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Thank you for stopping by. Alright, here we go. One last little bit. Ooh, I know what I do. I know what I do. My luck, you those bitches. I don't actually don't know if this will get me up.
Checking it out.
A trophy, but we'll see. It'd be great if we did, but no, you too, asshole. Oh, you too, asshole. What, you stuck? You're stuck. Is he
nothing
stuck?
Oh,
that worked.
Okay. I'm shorting the maglock. I need you to trigger the override back there.
On it.
I did not get it done. Alright, wait, what you want me to do? What you want me to do? I'm gonna go over there. I was not paying attention to what you were saying. Oh, you can.
Looks like a voice memo from Krieger.
I liked Rick Mason, I did, but bleeding hearts don't survive this business. Maybe we should set up a plaque in his memory or Name a bench after him. Yeah, I bet he'd love that.
Simon Krieger, bastion of compassion.
Bastion of compassion. I'm guessing this voice is Troy Baker. Am I right in that?
More info on
Simon
Rhino.
Krieger.
I know he says he wants out of that suit, but let's face it, the metal onesie is the only reason anyone gives a damn about him. Just upgrade his armor.
Yeah, I think it
is. If we help him smash Kid Spider,
he's good.
He'll forget all about wanting out.
There's nobody this guy won't manipulate.
Oh, yay.
Hey, Roxxon's stealing your stuff.
From what I hear, you are too. Thanks for that, by the way.
What? Makes me more powerful.
Notes about Roxxon independent contractors.
What is?
We need an outside partner to track Tinker and Spider-Man for us. Tombstone's off the grid. Black Cat's gone straight-ish. What about the guy in the purple? What did he go by? What was his name? Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he'll do.
Guy in purple?
I'm the guy in purple.
Can't be. No. No way.
Right now. Yeah. Yeah. Probably. Yeah. Yeah. That's where that story's going. Alright, here we go. What? Where's this triangle?
Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, The police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the raft is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do.
Okay. What that is? What? Oh.
Okay, really. Why Tinkerer?
It's a nickname from Rick. When he was teaching me to repair stuff in the shop, he'd call me the Little Tinkerer. I don't know.
Tinkerer.
Makes me think of him.
I never heard that story. I like it.
It's a cute name for a villain or a hero. Either way, it's a cute name. Tinkerer.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel, so clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
Miles, Spider-Man.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man, but it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
Oh, Aaron. No. Wait. Do you know that? No, it's... I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Finn, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just save it. Let's keep moving. Can you get this open?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, the back. Simon Krieger's.
They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here,
but it needs power.
You know?
Let me see what I can do.
Like you love to hate them.
There! Got power.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here.
Show puzzle. Okay. All right. Sure. It's not.
Hey, I can raise and lower that crane.
Yeah.
Is that useful?
Yes. Give it a hit. So lower it.
You did it.
What am I doing? What am I doing? Am I trying to open something? Oh, right. Now
hey,
lower it.
Crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, I think I know where you're headed.
No, just move normal.
Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Ugh, crap. Laser shorted out.
Maybe I can reroute power.
Yeah. Okay.
Are shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Yeah. Stop it. Right. I thought I would connect that. Probably.
Those nodes can work if I can find power.
Where are the nodes?
Nice. Webs are conducting electricity.
Okay, man. This? What am I connecting it to? Oh, here. Okay. Nope.
Use those nodes and some webs. Reroute power to the laser.
Yeah, man. That's what I'm doing, man. Maybe it's a longer route.
That glass is in the way.
Yeah, I know. I know. Oh. Right.
You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Hooray for puzzles.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Okay. Oh, God. Okay. And I'm gonna throw it there.
Get down!
Let's go! Bam. Almost out!
Whoa.
That's our way out. Cool. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing.
What?
Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man?
Secret identity, girl. Shoo.
You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures.
Hello?
They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Oh, oh I can
the reactors
drop.
Are in. People will stop complaining.
That's cool. Okay.
You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though,
and
so be careful.
I want to just start.
There's only one way out of the base. We've got to come through here.
I don't know.
Fighting,
Tinker is tricky.
Rhino said they're working together.
That doesn't make sense.
Like spells.
They hate each other. Enemy of my enemy, right?
Damn.
Nap time, bro.
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
They should have just killed them, not brought them back here.
We need to know the underground. Another one bites the dust.
Yeah. Ooh, oh no.
Commencing sweep.
Very good scene.
RX-99, report in.
He looks so peaceful, knocked out.
RX-99 is MIA. Need eyes on him. Copy. Checking position.
Check place. In danger. Safe. Safe.
Once all the reactors are in.
Oh no!
Pull on the trigger!
They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
I didn't mean to. But oh well. Could have gone. Oh, shit.
That one.
Okay.
This one.
I see it.
What? What? Which one?
Take him down!
Oh. What? Oh, what? Sometimes I pretend I kind of know what's happening.
Taking you down, Spider-Man!
Ooh.
Listen.
Oh, there's more.
I know you don't
there's
trust me.
More.
You're right. I don't. What can I do to change that? Stop going behind my back. Stop acting like I haven't thought this through. No one will get hurt when I take down the plaza. No one except Roxxon. You know they deserve it.
Just promise to talk through with me, okay? Promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Maya. You need to start accepting that.
Then I'm gonna have to stop you.
Shit.
You need to start accepting that.
I'm through. Meet me in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
See you there.
Oh.
Stay out of this, Spider-Man.
Now.
Coming?
Looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way.
Always.
What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah.
They all have labs. I showed
you a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything.
Man.
This would destroy Roxxon.
We could just keep it. Just make the new form safe. Great.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
I like the red.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
Oh, damn. Oh, what am I doing?
You handle Lido, I'll take the guard.
Let's go for a ride.
What am I doing?
We need to break his armor.
Yeah, break it, break it, break it. Break it. Break it. Oh, shit.
I will give you good death.
A good death? Damage his armor. If he's getting up, I'll keep knocking you down.
But I only need to knock you down once.
Oh, okay. I do need to hit those.
You can.
Damn. Okay. Oh, he's angry now. Oh, he's gonna lift some things.
He's throwing a tank.
Oh.
Maybe if I charge the engines.
Yeah, no. Shit. That move.
You guys take returns? Guess Roxxon didn't plan for exploding engine blocks when they designed your new armor.
Okay.
Put him down. Permanent. I'm not gonna steal the guy. That's not how this works.
Dang it.
And that is why you will lose.
Got hands? Catch! That chance of armor's looking a little shabby right now.
Get off of me!
Making progress!
Triangle. There you go.
Drop-town armor's disabled. Work. You're up.
On it.
Yeah. Let's keep this mobile. Oh.
That becomes the guest.
I do not like you.
I'm gonna break him.
This woman is.
Ah, shit.
Fierce.
Yeah. Yeah, she is.
Hit that effect.
Sleepy Alexi. Ready for a nap?
I do not sleep.
He's punching him. Lay into him.
Wait, moving.
I'm going to keep moving, so you won't hit me. This is done.
We've almost got him.
Exploding bulldog. Cool.
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back.
Have to talk with my uncle? Oh, no. The lamp.
Krieger stayed to shut Roxxon down. The right way.
Yeah,
you
there
know,
you go.
Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me.
He's trying to bring her to the dark side.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan. Oh my god. Harlan.
You watched him die. Helpless.
Man,
no, no, no!
Does he want to die?
Go to hell.
Murder! Why me, though? Oh, we're friends. We're friends.
Lord, my lab!
Got me kidnapped!
Finn! Finn, the reactor!
Come near me again. I'll kill you.
But we're friends? Family.
Oh, Morton.
My family's dead.
Genki. I need help.
That was a great chat. Like she's upside down. Oh, oh man. So sad though.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth. Some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
Pero qué pasó?
Oh, oops. Yeah.
What are you wearing?
Bag. Spiders out of the bag.
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this?
Secret identity.
All those talks we had. How to keep yourself safe.
No, this works.
But this...
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse.
now screwed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
I will.
If I'm gonna have to end the main mission.
I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out. Gonna take some time to work on music when this is all over.
Yeah. Hey.
Your mom texted. She's working on this building, then heading down the block to evacuate people closer to the plaza first.
You still gonna help?
Totally. Soon as I find Finn's latest new form set up.
Hey.
Whatever's about to go down in Harlem, I hope our place survives it.
First. Breakfast.
Definitely feeling like mom's space now. Looking better than I did when I got home.
Yeah, you can go quickly. I guess Spidey's... Spider-Man heals quickly as well. More quickly than normal person. What else is there? Food! Yes.
Not sure a pre-hero wing snack is the best idea right now.
What the fuck are you talking about, Miles? What? I know you're moving around and all that, but you need calories, man. You're burning a lot of calories. I'm just worried about it, is all. It's gonna run out of energy. Then what? Saw a little dot. Where is it? There we go. Let's look at that photo. Who'd that be?
A lot of strong people in my family. Time to live up to it.
Yeah. Alright. Well, I'm getting hungry.
What do you think I should say to Finn when I find her?
I don't know, man. Get the new form from her. Then you can offer the olive branch.
Yeah, hope it goes better this time. You think you have enough time to get people out of Harlem?
Depends how long it takes Finn to finish making the new form explosive.
You're right. I should get moving.
Yeah. I'm gonna go save some cats.
I'll make this right. For all of us.
I've seen this several times now. Different reactions. All right. Let's go. Oh yeah. And right into gameplay, man.
Got some time while Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help.
Yeah, there's like a bomb that might go off, but
something's weakening emergency responder communications. Should check it out.
Who cares? Just focus on some side missions. Oh, no, this looks important enough.
Spider-Man! Thank God.
Yep.
Something's weakening our emergency comms. Oh. We can't get through the fire department.
Is anyone still inside?
Yeah, do you want me to help?
No, we got everyone out.
Oh, okay.
But this fire's gonna jump if we don't get help. Hear that? Just noise now.
I think I can find the source. Don't worry, I'm gonna get your comms back up. Sooner I get to the source, the sooner the fire trucks get here. My webs can handle a fire this big.
Firefighters and let them know, like, directly. Like, that would be more important, but
whatever's weakening the signal is just ahead.
Fire's burning real good, and all I'm hearing is static. Guess powering down the tower worked.
Insurance only pays out if the whole building goes down. So make sure the static stays till then.
Is there weakening comms for an insurance scam? Gotta stop them.
Check out the building. Assholes. Place looked like a fire hazard already.
We even got time for stealth right now.
You really should have gone for the Spider-Man insurance.
It's Spider-Man! Fire's not done, so keep him busy! You're dead!
What? Oh, I guess that doesn't
work. Going down, kid!
So I thought I'd do the new move, but it's available, yeah? Or, he takes more than that. I just talked to myself. Sorry. Just beat these guys up. Oh, maybe now? Oh, no.
You're going down!
Oh, there you go. Oh, he uses all three, that's why. So once I have three bars, I can use that special.
Cool. Comms are weak because there's no power. I need to charge up that generator.
Yeah, just punch
still
everything.
Still getting a source for the weak comms. Must be another Ubinon scam.
Dang it, more.
Hey, Mr. EMT. Dudes are trying to burn down that building for an insurance scam. That's why they're messing with your comms.
Are you serious? They're putting people in danger.
Yeah. How's the fire looking?
It's getting real close to jumping to the building next door, and I still can't reach the fire department.
Signal should be clear soon. Hang
tight.
Have
you tried the phone? That's a very serious question. Did you try the phone?
Getting close.
Get there above again.
Hang on. Signal's stronger now. What'd you do?
Why are you always assuming things are my fault? Huh? What's that about?
Can't wait. Gotta get those cards back to normal.
Money's as good as
Spider-Man! Whoever takes him out gets a bonus!
Pick the bird, they don't mess with us!
You ain't getting through me!
Yes! Come to me, come to me! Look at me!
Start praying!
A lot of people.
Now to get the comms back to full power. There, I think that worked. I should check on the fire and make sure comms are back up. Hey, how's the signal now?
Everything's coming through loud and clear. Got through to dispatch too. Fire trucks are pulling up now.
Hey, do you want me to do anything else? What else do you want? Everybody's safe.
Fire department got the building extinguished just in time.
I'm definitely giving your app 5 stars.
Glad I could help. Spread the word, too. The more people use the app, the safer we'll make New York.
I'm gonna make sure everybody knows about it. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Should probably look at some stuff I can upgrade. Hey, hey, oh, that's good. That seems pretty simple. I like simple moves. What if I can fix this? Not yet. I might be able to unlock some suits. Yeah. Animated suit. I think so. Yeah. Stronger webs. It's gonna take longer to pick out of webs. Sure. Socket. I don't know. Stronger webs. I don't think I did that. Alright. Cool. Alright. Oh, that's always exciting. That's so cool.
Hey, who designed this app? Whole thing's super intuitive. Kudos to whoever coded it.
Thanks, I guess. Ice breaking my crane.
Crane's iced up, it might fall over. Hope the area's clear.
Go to there. Let me go to there. Oh, there's another one. Hi. Awesome. Okay. Yay. I think I might be. Hopefully, I might be able to finish all the side missions until I get to the main one. Because I feel like the main story is coming to a close. Oh no, this may have caused, this might be our first crash. Darkness. Oh, I hear things, but I can't move. And also, this is our break time. Okay, well, I'm sure my PlayStation's gonna report that. But I'm gonna fix this, but it's a good time to take a break. So let's take a break. Let's go back to the game because I unfroze it. So I hope that doesn't... So that happened when I tried to fast travel. I would like to fast travel again, but if it does again, let's see. Okay. Oh, thank God. Yeah, if you can raid without an Audi, do you need to be like a specific number of people in order to raid, or can you do it by yourself? Wait a minute, where's my... Ooh, what happened? I have a mission here that's not available right now. How does that work? There's a chopper malfunction that I have to do. What is a chopper malfunction? I've never done a chopper malfunction. It was around here somewhere. Yes, okay. Leah, you're gonna go. Yes, people watch Leah. And then Leah's gonna raid me. It'd be great if there was like more than one person. Okay. Everybody go to Leah and then come back here. So silly. While I find this mission that was here, the app activity was here, but now it's gone. Alright, well, I guess I'll just do this side mission instead. Oh. Okay. Oh, thank you for the hype train. All right. And hopefully it works. my very first GIF. GIF or GIF? Has anybody decided on that? I thought it was GIF. GIF? GIF. I think I like GIF better. Wait, where did it go? It's right here. So I'm supposed to... There's a side mission here. Guess I have to find it. Yeah.
Whoa.
Go to Leah. Leah's live. What's Leah? Wait, hold on. Elements is live, so it should happen. If there is a raid, we'll see.
2658, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything.
Oh.
Oh, I'm digging this.
Whoa. Oh, great.
Think that'll do it. I kind of think Danica for the tip.
Oh, great. I just need to get that suit.
Hey, I found Finn's setup. The Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Our energy converter. That won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem.
Oh,
later.
Man, look at him.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
Yeah. Right.
I cannot let that crane crash down onto the street. It's hero time.
Yeah. First.
Wow, that is a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says.
Spider-Man, okay.
Raid is about to come soon. Here we go. I hope it works. I'm sorry if it doesn't work. For whatever reason.
You showing up just won me $50. Told him I could count on you.
It worked. Should work. I've been getting alerts on.
Gotta
on
say,
this page,
good
right?
Work on that app. Clean and simple, just how I like things.
There you have it, folks.
Perfect timing, man.
We saw it first
know how much
here.
Longer that thing's gonna stay up.
The raid monkey.
Your crane looks.
I made that.
Really drowsy.
Yeah. All by myself.
Yeah. Drowsy.
I feel like a.
Motor burned out.
I feel like
all
a dad.
Ice buildups thrown it off.
Without
back.
A. Without.
Yep.
Kids.
That's bad. All right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You got to get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it.
Great dad. You made a gift. Red suited to break icicles. Sorry. Good job, Dad. Alright.
Ice to meet you.
Ooh.
Ugh. This is why P gave me a C in quipping.
It's gonna drop on people. Alright. It's fine. Ooh. Yeah, it's not bad, right? It wasn't that bad.
This
it wasn't
is
terrible.
Oddly satisfying. Almost done de-icing. Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but... Oof, that was bad.
Not that bad. Not that bad, Mom. Not that bad.
Anyone need more ice?
make it. No. Just trying to make it more interesting, but it's harder. Harder this way. Oh god! Just act normal, Miles. Jesus. Alright. Okay.
Whew. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from.
Steady the crane from. Right.
Okay. Just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no!
Oh, my God. Oh, okay. Go. Oh.
Didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP.
What? What?
Punch faster.
Oh, my God. What kind of mission is this? The debris is still on the track.
Stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg, but okay, that's enough ice puns for today.
Yeah. Awesome. Okay, that was easy. Where's the guy? Where's the guy? I'm gonna say thank you. Okay. All right. Well,
let's find some birds.
Find some birds. We're so close to the end. Crime in progress. Looks like crime? I hope it's the chopper one, because I don't have the chopper one yet. Let me get to the chopper. Where is it? Where are these bad guys? Here they are.
Time to teach you another one! It can take all of us!
That's correct. Man, my friend Brooke does a very good Pikachu voice. I don't think I have it. I don't think I have a Pikachu voice, but I'll try it next time I do that.
App's getting reports of an out-of-control helicopter flying around.
Oh.
Heads up.
Ooh, chopper. Get to the chopper. Yeah. Chopper! Yeah! Yeah! Got them going to get to the chopper! Chop! Yeah, too high! Ah! The chopper's too high! Yeah! Come on! Come on! Do it! Come on! Do it!
You need to land!
I can't!
Swing six, six enemies, defeat four enemies while camouflaged. Okay, swim with six enemies? Oh god. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. This is my first time doing the chopper. Come on! Come on! Ah! What the? Swinging is hard sometimes. I don't know what I'm.
Copter, I got it.
Oh, like. Hi.
Get him away from the transmitter.
Wait.
You gotta stop with these half-baked plans that hurt people.
I supposed to? Does it matter if I get the chopper? Maybe the chopper is not important. I don't get it. I thought I was taking down the chopper. Fuck it. Swing kick six enemies. Yeah, I could do that.
Gonna wreck you, Spider-Man.
Aye. Bam. Bam. Oh. Bam. Oh. Way off. Okay, this is not doing too well. Not doing too well right now. Like, bonus objectives just does that to me a lot. Like, I get so focused on the bonus objectives that I, you know, end up dying. Like that. One more, please. Damn. Defeat four enemies. Wow. Okay.
Come on.
Gotta
take out the transmitter.
Okay. Oops. Come on now.
Got one. Need to find the other two.
Wait. Did you have to explain that it was a Schwarzenegger impression and not a racist bit? My voice is too high for Pikachu.
Steady for now, but I need full control back.
I counted though, that's good. I got all the bonus. I just have to not die now. Oh, there they are. Enemies to do the Pikachu attack right now. I don't want to use it for just one person.
Okay, time to worry about the transmitter.
Okay.
No more hacks. Spider-Man saves the day.
Oh. Oh. Okay, so
I'll let you go since you helped. Thanks.
Oh, they were controlling the
helicopter.
The chopper.
Okay. Not about to die if I'm NYC.
Got it. I think. Okay, got it. Alright.
Here's Howard.
Alright. Is Howard the same one from the first?
Over here. I'm the Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you.
Oh yeah, it is.
Thanks for the help. I've got three birds missing.
Three birds.
Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers worth?
Sure.
Perfect.
Can I just bring three random pigeons and be like,
got it. I'll be back.
These are yours? Are they close enough?
Scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard protocol now active.
Howard protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts, your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh god.
Oh no no no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
I thought I pressed R. What the hell? Wait a minute, what's happening? Oh,
a second coup? Someone steal Howard's birds? Pigeon trails go in three directions. Should check them all.
Check them all. All right, here we go. Let's go get some pigeons. This one is like the hardest one from the last. Not hardest, but maybe the hardest actually.
Active crime scene.
Oh.
Looks like a break-in.
Break-in this week. He's setting a new record at this one.
Okay, I guess I'm not. I thought I'd be hunting pigeons, but.
Hey, officers. What's the situation?
Saving
Can I help?
Pigeons.
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen.
Set
Whatever they're
pigeons.
Looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know.
Oh.
These birds are fast.
No.
What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel?
Pigeon Fact 1, incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know? Scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons back to health. When his favorite bird died, he was inconsolable for weeks.
Gotcha.
Mere fish.
Hey, Howard. Caught a bird. She's pretty feisty.
I bet it's piggy. Lots of pit. She can find her way back, Spider-Man. Just point her in my direction.
Will do.
Where's
All right.
The,
Should head back to the coop. Track the other birds.
Where was... Wait. Wasn't there a crime that... That I was supposed to... Solve? Just now? Oh, maybe there's more... Crime-related things happening. These pigeons? Maybe these pigeons are really shady. Oh, where is it? Where is it? Oh, there they are.
Another pigeon.
Oh.
He's got a note.
No,
birdie!
Pigeon fact two. A smidgen more pigeons.
He's really into pigeons.
Over
there. Hold still. Okay.
All right.
Checking the note.
Change of plans. We're moving now.
Hey, Howard. Whatever they're using your pigeons to plan, they want to go ASAP.
They're looking for a fast communication system. I could think of easier ways.
You got that right. Gonna keep digging into this. I'll be in touch. One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected.
Interesting. Interesting. Why would you use pigeon? We'll find out soon enough. Oh. Hey guys, good guys.
Might be the pigeon thieves.
Hey. How'd you find us?
Shit.
You can't hack our cell phones. We're using merch to communicate.
This
we robbed you guys.
One of them dropped something.
Tomorrow night, 2000, wait, no, roof, couldn't read because of your, this suit is loud, Daily Bugle, okay, got it,
tomorrow
I read,
night, roof, be there, the bugle,
at the bugle, let's go,
hey, pigeon, stop,
oh,
pigeon
oh,
back three, go.
Not gonna lie, kinda enjoying these.
Peter Parker did not like pigeons until he met Howard.
Who likes pigeons?
Sometimes you don't realize how special something is.
Got him! Howard! Got all your birds.
Yeah.
The bad news is the gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh no. Tell me you got some good news too.
Yep, I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take him out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give him hell, Spider-Man.
Also, they're
Time
using
to save
pigeons.
The Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud.
That sophisticated of a crime syndicate if they're using pigeons.
Hands all here. Pigeons did their work.
Guess I shouldn't judge. Okay. What you gonna do? What? How am I gonna do this?
Stop the story before it runs.
Okay.
Makes sense to me. Anything else in there we can steal?
Say.
Kinda doubt it, unless you're a year old.
Is...
the hell was that?
Can't stop thinking about all my bad life choices.
Cool.
Hate just waiting around.
I need to get on the other side.
You got a problem over here.
No, you don't. You don't got no problem. Oh, wait, I did? Well, I guess it only electric shock electrocutes them. It doesn't really kill them. Not kill. Obviously not kill, but I thought that would incapacitate them. I guess I was wrong. How does this work? There's much to learn.
You can't hide forever!
Okay. Well, now they're incapacitated. Yeah, I don't know. I thought they were down already. Let me do more.
Guys! I'm not liking it! Oh, crap! I found a body!
Yeah.
What was that?
Come to it. Yeah. What's that?
We're not alone, fellas.
Are you safe? Danger. Danger. Is there anything else? How is he danger? Just quietly. Danger.
Got your back, brother.
Hope this leads to a trophy, but I don't know if it will.
You afraid, kid?
Nah, man. Sight. Sight. No danger.
What the heck was that?
Oh, come on now. His friends are all down. He should be really worried now. Oh, is he still danger? Danger? Still danger?
We're not alone.
Yeah. Come on, danger. Come on. What's up, man? I'm so close. I know I can do this. Just want some. I
think I heard something.
Yep. Danger. Yeah. Bam! Trophy, please.
Daily Bugle, saved. Power. I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good. Has to be,
Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all need me again, just hit up the attic. Good meeting you, Howard.
Oh, I think I get another suit, maybe.
You too, Spider-Man.
Okay. Get that.
Ad says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look before someone grabs it.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I have to be in one of those rocks on lands or something. Get the 100% stealth trophy. I'll do that on my own sometime. Yeah, this is the worst web slinging ever. Crime in progress. Is it an imported crime? Aya.
Of the century. One
What do I get?
Let's see.
Oh, a postcard. Oh, a postcard. Browse the
always.
Allies. Oh, it's a gift. Yes. Oh yeah, Black Lives Matter. Oh shit.
Thanks, neighbors.
Nice. They made that. That's amazing. I started you. Well, that's a trophy. Oh, and that's a nice shot too. Should have taken a photo. Oh, it's not too late. This one. Take screenshot, please. Oh, I guess I already took one beat with the trophy thing. Anyway. Cool.
Chase
is
crazy!
Someone
can get hit!
I've never done this
before!
He got hurt.
I
need to do that.
I got a clinger! Shoot him off!
I need to do this one without getting shot, but getting shot. Holy shit. Oh yeah, I still do hear.
Were you
it's
hiding
the
in
power?
The bushes?
Oh.
A nearby cafe?
Got you now.
I do also hear the.
Come here.
I believe it's Pikachu time.
Spider-Man,
yeah, no. Oh, you missed out on the Pikachu, stupid. Oh, they're still alive? But I did not catch you. Oh, he's so tough.
That's why you shouldn't run red lights.
Yeah, maybe I should. Maybe I can fix that with. What's this? Might as well. Might as well get this one too. Steady focus. Maybe it is. Reduce the length of the gnome. That's not it. Right, the comes drains, but not moving. Okay. I'm just gonna try random things. To... I'm guessing it was a suit, so I don't think it should be able to. Still hearing it. Maybe if I wear this one.
Secure the perimeter!
Could be. It's probably a bug. Probably a bug. Maybe if I fast travel? There's all these things that, like, I pick up. Like, maybe if I fast travel, just stop the bug. Oh man, everybody. I think I may have done everything but the main mission. Wait, no, there's some side missions here, which will happen later. Okay. The buzzing is a bit much, yes.
Keep your head up, Spider Kid.
See? Fast travel is one way to stop a glitch. By the way, if you ever witness the plank stance, which is fixed already in Ghost of Tsushima. Oh no! Fuck that! Fuck that! Who did that? Then. Dang it, then.
Sorry about
nope.
This, nephew.
Oh! Uncle! In this game, Uncle is the. Shady one.
Can't let you go back out there.
Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. I know, you were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin.
Yeah.
You underestimated me.
Bam, Uncle. Don't fight. Let's fight.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this.
I don't want it. But I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. He's looking short.
Abilities to shut out. Okay. Oh shit.
This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Right, so don't you turn this on me.
When are you gonna understand I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
Oh shit. That's bad timing. It's down!
You can't counter every trick. My dad can see us now.
Man, Pikachu's like,
you don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
Hail
and
Mary.
I'm trying to save everyone else.
Everyone move. Oh, he's got claws, huh? Got claws.
I have to try.
It's going dark, huh? I know it won't last. Stay back, nephew.
Oh, there you go.
Didn't your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself.
I'm about to Pikachu again. Better be careful.
That won't work forever.
I know.
Without your power, what are you? You don't get how the real world works. Dog eat dog.
Not if we make it better.
Man, Uncle. Oh, God.
Rock star counters.
Hope I don't die. But...
You never fought for anyone but yourself.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive. I know that trick, nephew!
Are you here? Oh, I might have missed him. Oh, no, I did. Maybe I did. Does he have teleportation? Is that one of his powers?
He's using Rockstar tech, draining my power.
To keep you fit.
Yeah, by kicking my ass, I guess. I don't feel safe, Uncle.
Get back! I'm not gonna let you go back out there.
Ah, fucker. Did that hurt you, Uncle? I don't think it did. Should've used it now. Feel like love, Uncle.
You can't keep up.
Oh right, I got that one too, asshole. Oh god. Oh, he's still not dead. Oh, how can he survive the hiccup? I don't understand.
What do you owe the city, huh?
Right now, Oh god, how can he survive two Pikachu? Oh my god. Oh my god. There you go. Family drama.
I know I messed up.
Kill or spare him.
I let you down.
Come on, kill him.
We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me.
Yeah.
I have to be better than that.
I'm Spider-Man's.
Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
All right. Okay, maybe I should take another break here. So we're getting close to the end. Maybe?
Raft prisoners are holding up a store and took hostages.
Oh, we're saving hostages now too. Man, New York's
come on,
do something about their
friends. It's Finn. Leave a message and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person.
Oh, sorry, Finn. Oh, what are you saying? There's more. Wait, oh gosh. I'm not gonna die here. That's not what I'm going to do. I am not going to die here. Oh. Oh god.
Cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks.
All right. Am I close to the end? Let me check. Hold on. 90%. So, this has to be the last thing, right? Maybe? I don't know. Let me take a break right here and we'll come right back. All right, be right back, y'all. Yeah, clowns are responsible. There are a lot of, actually some of my friends who are clowns did a for the election. They did a clown act where a car, like a van, broke down, and the van is driven by the Statue of Liberty, or an actor, a clown in a Statue of Liberty outfit. And so they wanted they try to get people to push this van driven by the Statue of Liberty to start moving again, which is pretty funny. But I'm sure they did it, you know, very responsibly with mask and everything. So yeah, that happened. Anyway, thank you for the chat. We'll keep chatting as we finish at least the main mission of this game, main story. Clown in a van. Nah. Okay. Nothing suspicious. Oh, haven't noticed that thing. What is that? That looks impressive. So I just haven't been paying attention. This is your last chance to not yet. Okay, upgrades. Let's see. If there's some gadgets that I can. Oh, these are unlocked in a new game? Yeah, this is basically saying you gotta play it twice, I feel like. Alright, I got a skill point. This is also unlocked in a new game. Alright. Well, I got everything else, so that's good. Oh, wait, hold on. Are there any other suits that I can unlock? Let's do that now. I gotta finish the campaign to get that. I could do that, but let's see if there are any suit mods that I can. I may have gotten everything. Because I work like that. Homemade suit. These are all locked. Okay. Can't buy any of these. Alright. Well, let's just get some suit stuff out of the way. Sorry. What's the other one? So is the rate that camouflage damage but not moving. Okay with that. That's fun. Health, melee attacks, generate bonus camouflage, time per hit. Nah. Like the venoms. That might be good later. Increase the drop rate of gadget ammo. Thank you. Thank you for the cheer, Misangi. I do like hair. Okay, I'm no longer here. Website. Okay. This is my fear into the spider. Nope. These sisters again for performing melee stealth takedown. Game bonus venom power for performing air tricks. Sure. And from an enemy to. I don't know. Means some power, some perks are like, what does that mean exactly? Increases the window for perfect dodging, perfect parry. Of course, I'll do that. Instead of the drop rate, and I think I'm gonna go with the Uptown Pride suit. Here we go. Oh, wait. Before I do, I'm just gonna unlock this because I can. Power pitcher, increase the damage of let's do that. Two, so I'm just gonna do this. Here we go. Alright, let's do it. Yeah.
You see him close renovation and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Yeah, stealth is fun. Sure. It'll change everything. Let's see how I do. Could focus on stealth first. Sorry. Can you see me? I am a sucker for modern design. This building right here is like, I like that. I wonder if this game has that new, the art installation building thing that's like big in New York right now. Maybe I should be more specific, but look at it. I'll die. Okay. There were some people beneath me or no? It's not. Alright. Who else? Who else? Who you got? Who you got? Who you got? Hey? Who you got? So I can take care of. Get this thing. Are you safe? Bye. Bye. Oh shit. Oh shit. Bye. Bye. Alright. Ooh, they're moving that shit. Don't be moving that shit. Safe. Oh, I got a Pikachu ready to go if I'm in trouble. Safe. Broad daylight too. I don't even need night. Darkness, snow, me. Alright, alright, alright. Okay, there's an electricity thing right there. Here, that way. Are you safe? Tell me you're safe. We should take care of that. These guys move like they're real people. Oh god, oh god. I don't want to ruin my stealth. Don't look at me. Say. Okay, oh, there's some people I've left behind that way. Jump there, but no.
Sick. I'm fine. I'll be okay.
You at the opera house. Move for
danger.
I'm fine.
I wonder if I can
shut up.
Get away from me. Oh. Suck it up. We don't have time for this.
That was a freebie. Danger, danger. Oh, safe. 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 Oh, there's two guys that way. That's okay. Safe. As well, use this. Oh, that's not strong enough, is it? Oh, okay. Oh, oh well. Maybe.
Say.
Don't look at me, cause I'm not really here. Cool. That was fun.
All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gem Theater. I need to drain the generators.
Let's drain it.
In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source, like that giant spinning mobile.
Spinny giant.
And conducting.
Alrighty.
That's one. Feeling good.
Okay. One at a four.
This is gonna work.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's gonna work.
This is working. A couple more. One more. I can't believe how well this is working.
I can't believe how easy this is. What was the other one? This is that one? Wait, I already been... that one. Okay, yeah. Okay, man. It's something in the way. Easy. All right.
Sweet. Time to break the underground's toys.
Let's do it. And a stage. Damn. Ah. future of science is to
be. Finn! You here?
Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. You were so proud.
Yeah, I wonder if I should. Hold on. There's like all these stories. If these are any of it, these are related to the story.
Got the tour Oscorp in eighth grade. Finn was way skeptical. Said that they were gonna destroy New York one day. Devil's breath almost proved her right.
Hmm.
We always wonder what stuff like Thor's hammer was made of.
Thor's hammer.
And invented our own imaginary elements to explain it. Finn's names always sounded the best.
I had a theory about why they changed Peter Parker's face. I was thinking like maybe they're gonna use that, they wanted that model for the Avengers, and they wanted to, you know, use that.
One summer, we got way into space travel and started freeze drying our favorite foods. Bacon, egg, and cheese bagel. Total fail. Red bean ice cream was not bad, though.
Anyway, don't quote me on that because I don't know anything about. I'm not working on any of those games, so. Just my theory as a player. As a gamer.
Underground cash?
Yeah. Cash monies.
Ben?
Ooh, here we go.
Come on.
Oh,
we need to finish this.
Upgraded. That's
okay. You and me.
To the death.
Did we just become friends?
Yeah. She's got to be with our project.
Thank you.
Down that
subscribe.
Hall.
What you want me to do? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was being subscribed. Very happy. Subscription. What is the story? L Theater? Oscorp L Theater.
Project while we're still young.
I'm coming.
Oh, wow.
Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Here we go. Are you leading me, or do you want me to follow you, or? I think you're following me. Oh.
When's Rick gonna get here?
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So it could be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Basically.
Oscorp.
Didn't you used to date a marine biologist?
She's an astronaut now.
Algae blooms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals. Maybe
I should apply. I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
Change your mind.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Not the same.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. Yeah. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
I'm afraid of, like, the glass breaking for any reasons, and then drowning.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday you might see the brightly striped clownfish.
Clownfish.
The menacing anglerfish.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
Good one. Ooh. That's beautiful.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
This kind of reminds me of the Last of Us Part 2 with all the museums that they go to.
What do you think? It's amazing. Trust us to show.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine. Let's go to the main hall.
Okay. Ooh.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Yeah. As if video games knew we were going to be in a lockdown situation, so we just get to go out in public in video games like this. You miss museums? You can enjoy it in a video game.
This model home would protect human inhabitants from the low temperatures on Mars.
Check it out. Do you want a house on Mars?
Sure.
Three bedroom?
If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Oh, what this?
Ooh. Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change its shape while maintaining integrity. One day, memory metal could be used in many types of machinery, and even in your own home.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
Oh. Is she using that technology?
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community Ooh. Is designed to draw on abundant Ooh. Water and counteract low temperatures, making human life possible on the red planet.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Yeah, it needs a little variation on the odds. Somehow.
I think that's the thing.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio antennas to send and receive messages across local and interstellar space.
Oh, I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Not from space. What are you talking about, nerds? I'm a nerd. Ooh, I don't know what the band.
It was nice of your dad to drop us off.
We would have gotten here faster if you turned on the sirens.
Definitely would have made an entrance.
So what the scenes.
Solar energy, already popular on Earth, could provide heat and electricity for space stations, shuttles, and extraterrestrial settlements. These Oscorp stickers show how flexible and affordable solar cells can be. Go on, take a sticker.
Ooh, shiny.
Ooh, shiny? Those are portable adhesive solar panels.
Wow.
Ooh, portable shiny.
That'd be nice. Ooh.
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used on the moon, can be operated as a manned or unmanned vehicle. Used to carry minerals and find water sources, the Oscorp rover would make exploration possible on Mars.
Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Can I play with it? Can I play with it? No?
Have you heard from Frankie? Is he coming?
Oh, yes.
Can I push a button? Can I push a button? Exit. Go to Mocha. No. There's a restroom. Alright, let's just go. Oh, wait.
Where should we
push the button.
Ooh, we gotta play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
Yeah.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Go, 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 go! Gotcha! Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
Do it again? I'll lose this time.
Come on!
Yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes! Yes.
Just out of three. Damn. Maybe one more.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Just wasting people's time.
Go, 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 go!
Faster!
Yes! This game was made for me.
Two wins does not a master make.
Have they counted? What if I did three?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Go, 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 go!
Got it, got it, got it, got it, got it, got it!
Ha! That's a win for me!
No way! That did not just happen!
Trophy,
third
please!
Time's a charm.
The museum's gonna close and you'll still be playing that thing!
Okay, okay. I'm done.
That's all I'm hoping for. Like, is there a trophy here? I feel like there can be a trophy here. They do that random trophies. Just never know.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh, our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs. Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Mm-hmm. Can't just break in?
We have to! They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it!
What? Wait, are you leading me somewhere? Or... am I following you, or...? She just knows where I'm gonna go, I think, maybe? What's happening? Amazing. Just walking in front of me. She just went around for no good reason. Because I thought I was following her.
Would you ever move to space?
PlayStation,
you know,
5.
Only
amazing.
Only if my family came too. Just more on my own.
I'm...
locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
What?
The flashlights on our phones would work. But they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
What?
Something reflective.
That is impossible.
It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Ooh. Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Oh, shiny.
Shut up.
Shiny. Shiny.
Oh, hey, look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one.
Maybe one of those metal thingies.
Mm-hmm. Now we need something we could slide under the door.
Mm-hmm. I'm Sherlock Holmes. I wonder if we can take one of these things, though.
We're gonna have to be super sneaky during this part.
I'm a master of
shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app.
Oh, okay.
This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
Okay.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Just take it.
Got it. Let's go.
Nobody saw that.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry. All good?
Who are you?
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer.
What are they talking about?
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
We integrated it over the entire mesh
someday,
from multiple entry points.
That's what I'm naming it.
Genius.
Do you think you can handle
really
it?
Stupid.
With enough time and a lot
for
of coffee?
All your R&D
absolutely.
Needs.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've
got to
take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
Oh, I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
What's up? What's up? How's he doing? My friend is Spider-Man.
Integration over the mesh.
I think he's going to the exit. Alright, got that. Hi, Peter. The exit. All right, here we go.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Nothing shady happening here. Last night.
That worked. We did it. Come on. Our project awaits.
It's a weird ass lock.
That was awesome.
Don't ask questions. Don't ask questions.
I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Stormtroopers.
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Yeah. Go.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
Bye. Go.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Ooh.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
What is this? Can we ride this? Can we ride this? I kind of let us ride this. Can you put this here and then not let us? Oh, wait. Set up. Nope. How dare they?
Oscorp's funding the coolest research.
Is that your dream job? Oscorp scientist?
Nah, can't see myself at a big company. But the R&D would be cool.
Nuclear energy is the key to our future as we explore interstellar space. Fuel efficiency and transportation will be vital components in reaching and settling planets at the far reaches of our solar system and beyond.
Oscorp nuclear reactor. Rick's working on something that's supposed to make nuclear energy obsolete.
Do we get to know what it is?
Nope. Roxxon's keeping it super secret.
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics, could make farming in space a reality.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared.
Yeah.
In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
This engine,
I love you,
Finn. Space program, is one of the most powerful inventions that uses liquid fuel. Today, Oscorp is building on that technology to maximize fuel efficiency, making deep space exploration possible.
The most powerful single nozzle liquid fuel rocket engine ever made.
I'd love to build something like that.
No kids, don't touch that.
Not touching it. Here we go.
The Oscorp Science Station, positioned at one of two stable Lagrange points between Earth and the Moon, could one day be a permanent home for human scientists and explorers.
Man, it'd be so cool to live on a space station.
Would it be, though? I guess so. I still want to ride this thing. I know it's gonna let me ride it somehow, right? What is that? Code on this. Okay.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling beyond and someday settling our solar system.
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
16, 17, I think.
Apollo 18. I like it.
Our project. I need to get that picture of you and our converter for your dad.
Is this it? Oh, this is it.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, hold up. We need a picture.
Aww.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles.
I am not saying that.
Long flashback. Oh god, so close to the bomb thingy.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
Oh. I don't want to fight you. baddies. I don't care about you.
I can't tell her what happened to the reactor.
Oh yeah. Fucking hell. All right. That even work? Shit, I'm gonna die so soon. If I don't do the Pikachu real quick. Oh yeah. Oh, okay. I guess Finn wins. Oh yeah. Can't even do the voice right. It's okay though. Let's throw. Oh, no.
Oh, come on! This is my favorite museum!
Oh, oh there's more.
Finn destroys the reactor.
Which way is Harlem? That way. Here we go. Saving Harlem.
Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Rocks on an underground are all over.
Max level
it's
three.
Like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
What? Breaking up. Who are you? Genki! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. Never seen a storm this bad.
Yeah. It's so stormy.
Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys.
Genki's okay. I'm coming. Oh, that's not stealth? Nah.
Targeting the underground!
War. Purple
Hearts. Back up on site in the park. Weapons free.
Like those helmets.
They keep coming. I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back.
Am I gonna have to do another pick?
Barbershop look okay, but I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but kid, this is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street.
Oh, I didn't even. I wasn't even ready for that picture. Get out of there, yeah.
Come here!
I'm down.
Just hit back up at 120 turn in RP! We're losing men! As the pressure gains!
Take one out, three more show up. Great!
Bring it down!
Hey!
More guys on the rooftop! They're fighting everywhere!
This is not helpful to the neighborhood at all!
Damn it! Need help, my beast! Someone get over here!
Gloria, you safe? Is Beast clear?
Yeah, everyone made it out. Sounds like you did it. Where are you, Miles?
Near 125th. Looking for my mom.
Word is new Spider-Man. He'll protect them. You protect yourself, okay? Get out of there.
Okay. Yeah, I'll leave it to him. Stay safe, Gloria.
You too, kid.
Yeah, I got it. I got everything. Somebody say. Uh-oh, better do it soon.
Burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard.
Underneath the head forks gunfire.
Stop the war in Harlem.
Hiding in Tails Bodega. It's just really bad. You gotta get to...
They're in Tails Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe.
This man.
Yeah. Don't let him interfere!
Someone near my house.
Get him back down here!
How's it?
It's a box! We gotta stop him! Keep him grounded!
Okay, ground me. Come on, ground your ass.
You're still Come fighting on. Down there.
All units converge on 4,000.
Oh, shit.
Now that Spider-Man in my sight!
Seems like this is the heart of the fighting. You gotta stop them here.
Fucking hell. Throw things.
Take cover!
This is chaos.
Invasion!
Yeah, I guess that's
it. He's in my spot!
Where'd all these guys come from?
No! It got you! Still, a lot of people fighting.
I gotta end this.
Yeah. Do it. Oh shit! What are these boys? Here we go. He's not fighting back. Oh.
You're mine now. Watch it! You have
all! Okay. Can't do a finisher on this guy.
Target is hostile!
Ah, I can't. Why not? Are you dead? Yes, you are. Here we go. One more. Where are you?
Tails Bodega's up there! Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay.
Stop resisting!
Yeah.
Genki!
Oh, he's yellow.
Genki, where are you?
Like Pikachu
can you guys
too.
Make a break
I'm
for
just,
us?
I'm just getting that.
Someone there!
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
Oh shit.
Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Oh hell no.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
She knows.
I'll be back.
Where she knows.
I know.
Okay, people. Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again.
Don't you believe me? Oh, because I lied. Oh, shit. No.
You're too late.
It's gonna be on you, Finn.
Underground. If I can go back, you can't.
get some shit. Fucking hell.
Keep dodging. See if it helps.
It does help. It helps a lot. Beat it. I'm sure there's more.
I don't want to fight. We'll talk.
I ain't got time for this.
After I disabled the reactor.
Oh no. Alright, we gotta go back in time. Alternate universe. I don't know. Spideyverse.
Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
Oh no!
You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side!
What the fuck
we can
are you,
take
down
Roxxon with what we know about Newport!
It won't work! No one cares!
Put a guard up. Oh shit.
Her sword's up. Time for venom.
Oh shit. Time for venom. Okay, got it. I don't have any venom power, so.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
Stand still! This wasn't your fight.
Okay.
You are the one person
got
I
it.
Get on my side.
Got it.
I am on your side. We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Newport. It won't work.
Thought I
no
dodged
one cares.
New. Spider-Man.
Why do you think Roxxon built in Harlem? We're disposable.
Roxxon's wrong. It's not true.
People like Krieger make it true. Too slow, Miles. It'll happen to you too, Spider-Man. They'll use you, then forget you.
Oh.
I don't believe that. We can make things better.
I'm trying.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor. I can't change your mind, but I have to stop that reactor.
This is the only way to stop Roxxon from hurting people!
Look outside! They're hurting now!
Ah, dang it! Come on.
Aren't you tired yet?
Yeah, a little bit. No way. Oh, God. My shipping.
Quick, move it!
Dead yet?
Get away!
Yeah. Maybe. On this round. Maybe there's a third round. Oh.
No way, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know so you don't worry.
Shit.
We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? And the optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
Hi-ya.
I have to stop him.
Not like this.
Because I'm Spider-Man, bitch.
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
What? That is? Okay. Oh, God.
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
It does help!
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this!
God dang it.
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! Stand still! You love Rick too!
So
how can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it!
Just a little bit more.
Please, Ben. I'm telling you the truth.
You.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I can go back, you can't.
You
can't. I've beaten you before. I'll do it again.
Not this time.
I got the Krieger.
The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
Krieger was plotting. He had to be.
Just trying to get that gun for it, but... I'm not sure what I'm supposed to attack. One more.
that Pikachu now. Oh God. Is this it?
Over, Miles. Yeah, I know.
Let that be the end, motherfucker. All right, we're not dead yet.
You never started.
Woo. Come on.
Dang it. Okay. Now, if you knew that, we should press it.
Then I'll go down trying.
Jesus.
Damn.
Yeah, what are you about that technology? Come on.
Whoa, game. I can stop it.
Are we still friends? We are. Trying really hard to kill me. Alright, my head.
Not much time.
Oh, fuck.
I have to
the spider verse.
Don't touch him now. Touch me.
Get them far away.
Yeah, get
them far
away.
I can't hold this in much longer.
Just
are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Emotional there. 4 weeks later.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any
You're
idea
a deep
who
fake.
I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, a new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same line, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
I'm all right, man. I'm good.
And everything is
I'll see you around.
All right.
Oh, hey. Hey, Peter.
Ha. Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem.
Hmm.
I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Yeah. Who's Spider-Man? That's amazing. Yeah. Swinging through the kingdom in the night. Amazing.
I'm fresher to fresh. I step out the steps and wall running for
amazing
the flex.
Pete music told me I was too next. How's everybody doing?
Really question. Only super hills in a section. Only big bangers
that's
on
great
the set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast.
Great story.
Like a new necklace. I'm ready to go. She calling my phone. Girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove. I shut it away.
I kept saying like I'm gonna want more, but this is a really satisfying, beautiful story. Obviously, in the scope of everything, it's not as big as the Marvel Spider-Man that Peter Parker won, but this is really satisfying.
Girl, I'm the one, gotta tell them. Young with a vision, and they could see it.
I think we just get so spoiled by how big open world games are these days.
Just cause I'm young and I'm careless, swing through the window.
But this length was really good. Yeah, I agree. The length was like really nice. That's when it's I did it. This is one of the criticism about like open world games is like it can get repetitive, which I personally don't mind because I love open world games and I love collecting things, but I get the criticism. But with this length, it's just not, it's not repetitive. It's just the right length. I wonder what's going to happen next. Is it going to be like you get to choose between the two Spider-Mans, you know? I don't know. Oh man, that ending though. What do y'all think about the ending? Thank you for the hype train! Oh, right. Chadwick Boseman. Wakanda forever! Wow. Thank you for the hype train! Thank you for the cheers, everybody. Woo! That is hype. It's a hype for the game. Oh, man. Thank you for the cheers, saying love. Yeah, if you're thinking about buying Miles Morales, I recommend it. Thank you for the cheer. And I sign.
Feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising, the group known as the Underground.
I guess
that. Hype.
Oh. Thought I changed the hype emote, but is it still the Fox? All right.
Vitals are good. Circulatory system healthy. Brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
I can't.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could. But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Oh man, this is really exciting. Thank you for the cheer, Mr. Mist. Oh man. Thank you for the follow, Mel3560. Oh man. Because they did leave that hanging from the first Spider-Man. Harry. That's really exciting. It's more emotional stuff. Obviously they have to use Miles in the next one too. They have to. So it's gonna be like a tandem Spider-Man thing, hopefully. Doc Ock is not dead, right? From the first one, I don't think. I hope he comes back. I love Doc Ock. Yeah. The Green Goblin, right? Harry is. Is that his name? Green Goblin? Yeah. I was waiting for that. Yeah, how would a co-op work? I don't know. But it's exciting. I can't wait for the next one. Oh man. We should talk about the ending first though, right? I don't know. That was a really intense ending. Man. I mean, it was ultimately her fault, I guess, but the fact that he couldn't hold it in killed her. He just couldn't hold it in any longer. Anyway, great ending. She did bring it on, yeah. So, but still, yeah. I mean, she was essentially disintegrated, partially because of his powers. Man. Friend zoned or family zoned? That's the worst zone is families. No, actually family zoned is not that bad. At least they're family. Not sure how I feel about... Let's explore that. How do you... Oh, okay. So you're not sure how you feel about Finn's sacrifice. I don't think we mess with people's minds. I wonder if that could have an effect with Finn. No? Yeah. Friends and family are still important.
So I keep hearing irrational raves from
great power comes great insanity.
Youth,
oh yes, I did hear Sumali's voice.
Good heavens, man, get a real job.
Sumali kept telling me that the bridge Spider-Man was not my fault.
They claim this young Spider-Man can do anything. Well, I just used said app to place an order of Saganaki from my favorite Greek restaurant in Astoria. Specifying I wanted it delivered fresh and in the traditional Greek manner, set ablaze in front of me. We shall see if our boastful boy Spider-Man can fulfill this.
Boy,
here you go, Mr. Jameson. Gotta go.
Darren, call 911. Spider-Man's broken in and is killing us with fire. Darn, this isn't delicious. Got a commercial, Jared. I got some feasting to do. Oh no, you should have ordered your own. This is mine. Mine, Jared. Out.
Oh, Barla JP says the Japanese TV show Discovering the World's Wonders, Tsushima, is featured. Yeah, Sekai Fushigi Hakken is a Japanese show. It's a combination of like traveling and quiz show, very famous in Japan. It was on when I was a child, and it's still on. And Tsushima is featured this week. I think it's the 21st, so it might be in Japan. I think it's now or today, which is, that's cool. I think Nate Fox, the director of Sucker Punch, is supposed to be in it, I think, right? Yeah, I loved Sekai Fushigi Hakken. Sugoi suki datta ndesu kedo. Yeah, McNate is in it. I love to watch that. Yeah, that's so cool that Tsushima. I recently got a cameo request. You might be here watching. But let me know if you are. I forgot her name, but
did we just become friends?
Thank you for the subscribe, Momo-chan. Somebody was going to Tsushima. One of my fans was going to Tsushima, so please share with us the your photos of Tsushima in the Discord. If you take some. Do they have Jinkun Ningyo? They have. I wonder if they do. In Japan, would they make Ghost of Tsushima merch now? You think? あの、津島で人君人形なんてあるんですか？あるんだったらあの写真ここにポストしてくれませんか？ I want somebody to, if there is a Jin, would they have to pay me if they make? Did they pay me? Did I? I mean, I did get a sum of money for to be used for my likeness for product, but I wonder how far reaching that is. Because I think I'm guessing it's strictly just Sony and maybe Sucker Punch, you know? So if anybody else makes that, unless it's all by Sony and Sucker Punch, which could be the case. I don't know. But please, if you have a photo, I'll just Google it later. If there is something, let me know. Let us know in the Discord or if you find it now here. Yeah, traveling again would be weird. I wouldn't say it would be weird. It might be different. Now that some people might recognize me, who knows? But especially if I went to Tsushima again, that'd be kind of cool. That'd be weird, but wish you can figure to do pay you. That is the respectable way. Oh, I wonder if there's any more. I forgot to look at the cast list, but it's okay. Ooh, voice cast. Oh, this is Japanese voice cast. Cool. Alright, I think we can go now. Oh, skip. Oh, there's more. Oh god. I think it's just gonna be like, now I can do whatever I want. Nightmare story survival. Hold on, I'll answer that real quick. Nice, watch this scene.
Goodbye, Finn.
Aww. She's still alive. That bitch still alive? Nope, that's me. Congratulations, you finished the main story, but the adventure continues. Gonna revisit right? Please completed FNSM activities? Really? Yeah, change the time of day in the option? Okay. Start a fresh adventure with difficulty, or added challenge, or start new game plus. Restart with all your gear and skills. I wonder. Oh, so if I do ultimate. Can I do new game with ultimate? I don't know. Just want to check one thing, because there are some side missions here that was... I have two side missions here that's not quite unlocked. Don't know why. Somebody asked have I been playing Nightmare, and the answer is hell yes. I've been playing Nightmare. This is a can of cat's pajamas. I don't know what I wanna finish cat's pajamas. Where's cat's pajamas? These are all gonna be unlock the New Game Plus, so I have to do New Game Plus. Oh, wait, there is a, sorry, there is a side mission. I'm just going to finish these, since we're here. Those were her. All right, here you go. I guess I can just go home. I've only been able to finish Nightmare Story.
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick... I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
I guess the game was going through our emotions for us, or, you know, going through the ending. Oh, what's happening? I don't know what's happening. Oh.
Really need to sleep.
That's my mission? Is to sleep? Easy enough. Okay, let's go. Go to sleep.
Just a quick nap.
Easy. Trophy, please.
Clue for a scavenger hunt.
What?
Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one?
Oh. The right for the best clue in the hunt. All right, the first clue in the park. Well, the shoulders and park. Okay. Probably won't go through all this for 2 days.
I'm gonna check this out. Yeah, see what Mom put together. Not.
I'll do this on my own time. But
check it out of here. Check out the Natural History Museum.
Shut up. Just gonna start the next. Yeah, I'm wondering about the cat's pajamas as well. But I'm just gonna look at the other mission and then I'm gonna be done for two. Where is it?
Haven't been to the museum in forever. I think the last time was with Finn and Dad.
I said the cat.
Those trips are really fun.
Give me that cat. Give me that cat.
Where to think about now?
That cat. Give me that cat.
Oh man, that's great. I love. Hey, good to see you.
It's like,
been
hey,
telling
you want this cat?
Everyone how you saved Spider-Man.
Okay. That's pajamas.
What? You ready to swing, Spider Cat?
You two look great.
Oh.
Get out there and stop some crimes, you two.
Yeah.
I can't wait to hear what you get up to.
This is the best costume ever. All right. Well, that's a great way to end this stream. Because I got a cat. Oh my
god.
He's
hiding. Prototype labs in Manhattan
so dangerous.
And so are their reactors.
What if I'm doing clips and shit?
With the labs and Krieger gone, feels like Roxxon's butt has
been. Oh, that's so dangerous.
I bet they'll be staying out of sight
Spider-Man.
For a while.
Good. Because I don't want to drain any more reactors.
You said it, buddy.
Alright.
I'm glad we were able to do this together.
Me too.
Until our next adventure?
Which'll probably be 5 minutes from now, right? Deal.
Okay, this is amazing. Okay, Ghost of Tsushima should have something like this somehow. Jin should have something like this. Anyway, let's chat. Alright. Thank you so much for watching today. Thank you for being here. Thank you for all the bits and the cheers. Thank you so much for watching. I love Miles Morales. I recommend it to anybody. Yeah. Alright. I think I'm gonna go. Who's the yellow one next to the panda? Yellow? Oh, that's a chicky chick that comes with the chicken costume. The chicken costume comes with that guy in the pocket. That's a great question. Anyway, if you want to hang out, we have a Discord. Go to Discord. We do giveaways and fun contests and stuff. So join us there. All right. Thank you for watching. Love yourself. Love each other. And have a dandy day. Thank you for the cheer. Ding, 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 ding. All right. Bye. Yeah.